Dots pretzels are the best gas station snack, and they make an amazing breading for fried fish. Let me show you how. I'm gonna eat this all day. Start off, you're gonna wanna crush your dots. It's gonna be the outer crust for your fish. Crack a couple eggs in a bowl. I only need two because I didn't catch that many fish. And then a little bit of mustard. Whisk up your eggs. In a separate bowl, add a little bit of flour. For our fish, we're gonna go flour, egg, pretzels. They were frying up some bass. I know a lot of people have mixed feelings about bass. It can be kind of mushy, but when you catch it ice fishing and the water's cold, it's really good. Some of you might be wondering, did I catch these fish myself? The answer to that is, I personally like to think of ice fishing as a team sport. So we caught this fish. One needs to be there for the tip up. Someone needs to make sure the beer stays cold.
I should go fishing more.